At one time, I taught a course in photographing people, is what I called it, at the New School in New York. And people always said to me, how can you photograph the people you photograph? We can't do that. I mean, they would hit us over the head or whatever. And I said, well, I think you have to know why you're photographing, what you want to say through the person you're photographing. And people know when you're sincere and you're not just exploiting them to take a picture. I think that's very important in photography. I knew a photographer who would go right up into a person's face, literally, and photograph them. And he kept doing that, and that was his technique. To me, that's a total invasion of a person, but it wasn't to him, and he was very successful doing what he was doing. So it's hard to really say what's right and what's wrong. I think whatever you do from your eye and from your heart. And it works. And today with digital photography, people can photograph everything. And they can make hundreds and hundreds of photographs. And I had this with a young student I was asked to mentor. And she just took thousands of pictures. And I said, do you think about why you're taking them, what this means to you, and editing them out in your mind before you take all of those pictures? Well, she said she doesn't really look at it that way. And I said, well, I think she should. I think, anybody can just go randomly and take pictures. But there has to be thought behind the picture that you're taking. I don't think there are any real rules for taking pictures. And I'll say it again, I think the one rule is that it comes from your heart. And that this is the way you work from your being. And then I think what you do can be very successful. And what is successful in photography? I mean, we can go from the great photographers who exist and don't exist anymore. Excellent advertising photographers, excellent fashion photographers, all of that. And I really think they learn techniques, but they use their own rules. And I think that's the thing to do. I don't know how that sounds.